Hello everyone, today we introduce the first part of the manual about the machine parameters. For machine parameters, it is used to modify the parameter format of the printer and can adjust the mechanical parameters of all the information in the printer. We can see on the surface is a parameter for the ink cartridge. Only the ink cartridge with the flat chip means encryption chip, there's this information. And we can see there are two ink cartridges messages. For we have installed two ink cartridges for this machine. Okay, first let's check the system setting. System setting, this one, system language. We have, in this system, we have 21 languages can be selected and also can add the language which we do not have, but we can install the language. And these are normally used language, Chinese, English, Hindi, and Indonesian, Korean, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, Japanese, like this. You can choose, for example, we choose now, the language is English. We choose to Chinese. Okay, this is Chinese. If we choose Chinese, we press button OK, the machine will start. We have to restart the machine. Let's check. System language restart application. Do you want to restart now? Okay. Then we have to wait several seconds to restart the machine. So means if you want to change to another language, we have to restart. Yes. Okay, this time Chinese. We also this time machine parameter and this system setting. We change to English again. Confirm. How to start again, restart again. Just now I changed from English to Chinese and now I changed from Chinese to English. So this is a language setting. Yeah. So means we have to restart the machine for language setting. This is under machine parameters. Okay, system setting. And this is screen saver. We also say screen protect. Means how many minutes to for the screen protect. You can set from 1 minute to 60 minutes. And this is for screen upside down, means reverse. This is very convenient for to operate the machine from different angles. Normally, this is off. If you want to operate the machine from other angles, we can change to on. Beeper. Beeper means, okay, the keyboard sound switch. Print trigger sound means after the sensor detects the product, the trigger sound. Yes. Print end sound alarm means, prompt sound switch at the end of printing, at the last printing. Okay. Master clock means the clock for this machine. Okay. This is the first part. System settings. And next one is about date format. Date format at most can add 15 date format. Now is 14, we try to add another one. For example, we choose year, like here, and month here, and week here, for example, and date here. Okay, add, then another one, displayed. This is how to add a date. If we don't want to use it, just delete it, okay? Then we back to previous menu with this button. Next one is about time format. Time format is similar like date format. Also, we choose hour, choose minute. For example, we choose this hour and minute and second. Then we confirm, we add another one. Yes. Okay. Same. If you don't want it, just delete it. So they are similar. Date format and time format. Back to previous menu. And this is Morse code. Let's see. Morse code, we can see from the screen from January to December, 12 months. And for this part, we can mark three letters, three numbers. For example, we change this one to, for example, 001. The next part is about week code. Week code is same as the math code. 7 days in a week, from Monday to Saturday. Also, we can insert three numbers. Also can numbers and letters together. For example, about hours. Hours the same, like math week. Also can add three numbers. We don't need to operate again, but it's same, very, very simple. Okay, back. Okay, next is minute code. Same, also can add numbers, letters, minute. And this part is common text. Okay, we add again for November, okay, November 12th. Okay, let's add. Oh, this time I did. Okay, and then we check from here, from message, from insert text and comment text. Yes, we found here, November 12th. And this time product count. Product count means is to count the number the sensor to detect the product. Print count, count the number for how many printings, how many time printings. And this is subtotal, this is a total. So also the reset time means when reset the time. For example, we click here, reset subtotal time and change. Yes, this is already 20 o'clock. And if we want to reset this one, reset time, total reset time, we change here. Confirm. Okay, change the current time. Yes, this is about subtotal and total product count and print count. Also reset time. And next one is about count pass output. Okay, counting method. We can choose off or print count, product count. Turn off the counting pulse on your function, turn off. And print count means when the number of printed products reach the set value, it can output a signal to an external device. Okay, this print count, for example, we set it 90. Okay, so this is our set value. If the count to set 90, then it output a signal to an external device, the same as product count. Okay. Output method, there are different two methods, pulse output and level signal. Pulse output means after the product or print count reaches the set value, reach this value, it's output as a pulse signal to an external device. And for level signal means after the product or print count reach to the set value, it's output to an external device as a level signal. So different method, different method. Okay, let's back to the previous menu. Next part is about communication setting. Click display, this is how many numbers displayed. Okay, as back to, and also here, we can choose RS232. These numbers match to the RS232 connectors. And this part is Ethernet setting. Okay, this matched with your computer, with your IP numbers. Just input your IP numbers, is okay. Back to previous one. And this protocol, we have many choices connected together. For this one, connect the printer to an external machine like PC, PLC, weighing machine, etc. And we can connect with this protocol. Means For example, if you want to connect a VU machine with our printer, you give us your printer code, and our printer match your VU machine's printer code together. Then they can work continuously. Trigger signal. Trigger signal, we can choose open off, means the, whether the trigger sends signal or not. And final signal is the same. Whether we want to reserve or not reserve the final message. Print report. Yes, we can understand whether we want to have or do not have. If want to have open, if don't want to have the print report, choose off. Okay, let's back to previous menu. And this part is screen adjust. Screen adjust normally used under conditions. If you want to click this button but cannot display the screen, you have to disappear, means the position is not correct. The touch position is not correct. At this time, we have to use screen adjust. For example, we click here. You can see we have to from the four corners. Yes, like screen, remind four corners and also middle. If you want to adjust, then okay. If you don't want to adjust, then we wait or cancel, and the screen will same as previous state. Okay, that's about the machine parameters. Okay. Next time, we introduce about the service. Thank you for watching.